I hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper. If it had just been the sheriff, I'd have taken my chances. She seemed sensible enough. But with this Agent Nightingale in the picture, surrender was not an option. In my head, like the shadow of a brain tumor, a change in pressure that made my ears pop. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster.